the gift he's given. And every man must do the will of God. You were created for a reason and chosen for a season. So never feel your gift is just too small. Never feel like what you have is least of all.
No one else
can preach your sermons.
No one else
can sing your song.
No one else could ever do what God has chosen you to do.
Your gift was given from above, a blessing from the Father's love.
So use your gift to the glory of God.
Oh, oh.
No one God created is just like you. Yes, for you.